Urban Lifestyle Magazine. How are you doing today? Can you introduce yourself to us?
Yes, your boy, I Am Compton. What's up with you?
So today we have the Bella Foundation in support of domestic violence. Can you tell us a little bit about what that means to you?
It means a lot. I got to support anything that I'm against where that's concerned. Like I was telling her, like, I'll be ready to beat somebody up when I hear stuff like that.
Oh, you be
I
ready can't to say be domestic.
Whoever doing the bullshit, I mean, excuse me, doing the domestic, you know what I'm saying? I'm not for none of that.
Okay, like, okay. So do you have anything up and coming that you'd like to talk to us about?
Well, besides the show, I'm working my music right now. You can find everything on inkarmusic.com. I got 2 singles out, Stack It Up and Westside.
By the way, how can I get on an episode? Would I need to come down there and get a little tat or what?
Yeah, you gonna have to get a tat. You gonna have to play an assistant or something.
I can definitely play an assistant.
You have to get sitting. Order.
Hi, thank you for calling Compton E. This is Lulu. How may I help you? Okay, well, we're going to have my people talk to your people because I can definitely play an assistant if you know
okay,
what I mean.
Okay.
Can you give us a shout out, Urban Lifestyle Magazine, KRPR Media?
Yo, this your boy, I'm Compton with Urban Lifestyle Magazine, KR Media. Yeah.
That was the best one by far. Thank you so much.